Okay, hamstrings with a ball, seated on a chair. I'm just going to take the ball, place it underneath my hamstring, put my weight through there, and then rolling backwards and forwards. Move around a little bit so I'm a bit more on the outside of the leg. Move it so that I'm a bit more on the inside. Feeling any tender spots, just stop and sit on that spot. 60 to 90 seconds to feel it release. And then continue on.